Initial production is now underway inside Texas Instruments' new 300mm wafer fab in Richardson, Texas, our Fab 2. TI's third and largest 300mm wafer fab has 34,000 square meters of cleanroom space that, at full production, will produce tens of millions of analog chips every day that will go into electronics everywhere. At TI, we're building the next era of semiconductor manufacturing to support semiconductor growth for decades to come.